Hey gang, great stopping. Hope you all are doing great. So it's another reaction. So today I will be reacting to the Rolling Stones. I can't get no satisfaction. Yo gang, you all know how we do it. We go straight and see what I can't get no satisfaction is all about. I know what the Rolling Stones got for us. Who is excited? Definitely me. I cannot wait. So gang, let's go do this together. Here we go. This is really so good. I love their songs, really. My second time reacting to them, and like, you know, it's pretty awesome. Like getting to know them, and excuse me, I love their tone. And this song is a masterpiece, if you may ask. If I may say, sorry guys, if I may say, the guitar riff is like incredibly iconic and fantastic. The vocals, the lyrics, And really great, and the production is just like, I think it's phenomenal. I love the production, and that is an absolutely gem of a song, if I may say. And this is one of the greatest rock song ever. I just love the fact that, like, you know, they do this rock thing with all their hearts. Like, you know, you can feel the energy, you can feel the vibes and everything, like, you know, surrounding them. And the rhythm of that song, like, you know, coupled with the lyrics, made the song even great, and it's still good, I know, to hear and enjoy after these years. Like, you know, it's really amazing how most of those songs, like from years back, like way years back, like, you know, it's pretty good when you still listen to them. It's, they are quite enjoyable, and like, you know, something you also want to, like, you know, listen and listen to all, like, you know, something you just want to listen to all the time. But man, I think things change, you know. It's not the same now anymore, like, you know, with the new artists and all that, like, but I guess big people back then really, they did really, like, they really got great taste for music, and that is just a very beautiful thing. And I kind of learned that like, you know, in the earliest Rolling Stones at the best, and they were really so great at their like, you know, early stage, and the great rock and rock rhythm, like, you know, and blues sound is like unmistakable, absolutely great. And yeah, you all know, like, you know, that great song have no time limit. That is just one good thing about it. Like, those great songs, they have no limit. There are something you can bring out, like, anytime, any day, and rock them, and, like, you know, and they sound like straight out of oven, like they just met them today. And after all these days, like, after all these years, remains a timeless classic masterpiece. Like, you know, can you imagine people still recommending it? And I, like, in this Z generation, still want to do it. It's just so beautiful, like, you know, never gets old, bring back so many, like, you know, memories to a lot of people. I guess still, like, you know, still a hit, still hits hard to your whole system. I mean, sometimes I feel like I am really doing a great job, like, you know, bringing memories to so many people. You know, there are some songs, like, you may have forgotten, like, oh, you don't listen to all the time, or you don't hear all the time, and then boom, got to sing this style's channel, and here we go. You know, I am so proud of myself. Some will be like, what the hell is going on with this girl? Guys, don't mind me, but, like, it's good to appreciate. Let me just appreciate me, like, you know. And I really love it, never gets old, and, like, you know, I don't know, but I don't know, like, you know, it sounds like it was written yesterday, and a very unique one for that matter. And the great work of arts too. And the Rolling Stones are, like, you know, they are really amazing band, and it's really, I am kind of happy, like, you know, this is my second time reacting to them, and I must tell you that I love it. I really do love it. That's why I'm doing it the second time, and we will continue. We're not gonna stop here. Hopefully we're not gonna stop here, you know. And the songs are, their songs are great, and like, you know, Mick Jagger is a rock and roll legend, and this music would, like, you know, will be alive forever. Guys, now let me tell you something, like, real quick. You know, when I was younger, like, I know my dad, like, you know, used to talk about Mick Jagger and all that, and, like, about Rolling Stone, but I did not understand, like, you know. But now I think I do why Mick Jagger was, like, all the time, like, all the time in my dad's mouth. And I learned that they have been together for, like, almost 60 years. Oh wow, like, it's really been a long time, and that is really amazing. Seeing band, like, old bands being together for that long, it's really worth celebrating. And I really, like, you know, love how my dad talked about them. But man, I think I probably did not understand, but now it's done on me, like, you know. Absolutely, it's really fun reacting to this song, and I enjoyed it. Again, thank you so much for all you do for me. I really appreciate you, and I am so grateful that I got you from me to you here. We're going to see you all in my next reaction, and you know what? Bye.